Wow. I can't tell you how excited Wayne and I are to be in Ponca City tonight. And this is a very touching moment for me because I can still remember 16 years ago, my first ever inaugural ball was coming to the Marvin Mansion. And there did I ever dream I'd be back here tonight as your governor-elect of Obama. And I can still remember the beautiful inaugural ball that she had at that time. And so when I started campaigning about a year and a half ago, and I came to Ponca many times to campaign, several people in this room, but very specifically, Carl Renfrow, said to me, if you're elected governor, and if I support you, will you have an inaugural ball at the Marvin Mansion? I said, Carl, if you'll support me, I'll have an inaugural ball at the Marvin Mansion.
Inauguration and Debbie, I can't
thank you, you know, for all that you have done. Now, I want you to know that this is kind of an interesting night, because if you know your history about E.W. Marvin, who served in Congress, who came back to be governor, this is only the second time in the history of Oklahoma that you had another congressperson come back to run for governor, who has come back to this Marvin mansion to have another so significant, not only because it's historic and following the public tradition of Governor E.W. Marlin, but also because this is a wonderful treasure for the state of Oklahoma. The history, the grounds itself, which is used for so many occasions. I remember bringing my children here when they were very little to the chili cook-off, Carl. Tasting chili out of the grounds and it was hot. I still remember that. To the beautiful artwork, the wonderful building itself, and just the structure of the building and the grounds, and it's just such a wonderful, wonderful historic place. So, Carl said, we want you to have another inaugural ball at this